What's going on, champs and champettes? It's your boy P-Bat back with Terraria. So that loser guy actually finally left our house. Thank God that guy was annoying. I'm sure he'll be back. I'm sure he's probably not too far. He's probably just straight off going to do some stupid stuff. But yep, there he is. There he goes. Stupid. Don't like that guy. I don't know. I just don't like that guy. Me and the merchant have been talking behind his back. And we've been like, you know, I don't know about that guy. And he's, something's fishy about that guy. So I want to see if I can sell some stuff to this guy. Because I want that miner helmet before we do anything. Before we, summon the Eye of Cthulhu. I want to, you know, make sure not only that I'm ready, but, oh, we have lesser healing potions. That means we can, make more potions. Wait, shop. Can we sell this guy? Can we sell this guy stuff? So can we sell him? Oh! We can! We can sell all our jewels! Take them all! We can buy our stuff now! Nah. Can we sell them gold ore? Did we just give him... Let's see. We just gave him stuff and he didn't even give us anything back. That is super lame. We just gave him silver ore. I assumed he would pay. We'll find it some other time. That's stupid, but we'll find it some other time. I'm sure we can sell the stuff we don't need anymore to him. Such as this stuff. Hopefully, I'm hoping. Let's see if we can shop. What are you gonna do with these, bud? Yeah, okay. Yeah, we can sell old stuff to him. That's good, because now we can go to him, go to the shop, and buy a mining helmet! Like a freaking boss. And then we're gonna sell this back to him. Should we... No, we're not gonna sell it back to him. We're just gonna... How much is this? 2 silver? What? What is going on here? Do we have to... How come I just feel like... How come I have a feeling I just got... Yeah, we're getting gypped. Oh my god. I had a feeling we were getting gypped out of that, but... Piggy bank. I think I'm gonna take the piggy bank, to be honest. It's only 1 gold, and we have, you know, plenty. We're gonna put it on the table up here, actually, where the merchant is. I think it's a decent idea, right? Okay. There we go, piggy bank, and we can put all our cash in there. I like it a lot. Okay, so we have our cash in there. Now we are going to go down to the alchemy station. Because I think I want to fight this boss right now. Actually, should we? Or should we fight it the next night? Because I kind of want to go out and look for shooting stars. I swear I should be finding a lot more shooting stars than I'm finding. Wow, how did I not refine this last episode? How much do we have? Oh, I don't have that much gold. But damn, I didn't know we had that much, to be honest. Where's our potions? Here they are. We need more lessers. Then we need more regular. 56 regular potions. That's gotta be a freaking... That's gonna be... Suffice it to say, we're set. Like, we're set. Flaming arrows. Should we? I think we'd be better off against enemies like that, but we need to spend torches. Okay, well, let's go in order, then. Let's get more torches. Can we even get more torches? What are we missing? We're missing slime gel. We have these torches, though. So let's just use some. Let's get some of these flaming arrows. There we go. And I just said, yeah, let's get some, and then we just, like, stock our inventory. Okay, so we have a miner helmet now, so what this does is now wherever we go, we'll be lit up like a freaking boss. So, we'll fight the Eye of Cthulhu, I think, next episode, but for now, I really just want to, whoa, that's a flaming arrow. I really just want to go out and look for, these falling stars. Because that is, we're gonna need mana, and I don't know, I'm surprised we haven't even found one yet. I'm not sure if this instance of the game is bugged, but you'd think I would have at least found one so far, so I don't know. if I mess something up or if something went wrong, but we're gonna just keep moving until we find it, and we're not gonna stop until it's daytime again. We're not gonna stop for the freaking zombies. We're not gonna stop for anything. We're just gonna keep going. So I'm not sure if you guys are, you know, just joining us or have been following this entire series, but in order to get a mana star, you need 10 fallen stars. And fallen stars just come out of the sky. They fall like shooting stars. They fall into the ground, and they don't go in caves. They fall on the surface, and apparently they're not. I was talking to Blue, and apparently they're not supposed to be this hard to find. Wait, is this it? No, that's a torch. Damn it. Psych myself out. The past me just psyched the future me out. How paradoxy is that? Okay, so I'm gonna have to make sure not to freaking. Oh, we did. Oh wait, we have the grappling hook. We're good. Okay, that's why I love the grappling hook. I'm so glad we made this thing. Okay, so we made it down here. And that wasn't a falling star back in there, by the way. That was a torch. I was in there before. Still none. Like, and look how far I've kind of moved. And even with the Hermes boots and every... Oh, God. I have to climb our way out of here now. Oh, can we make that jump? No, we can't. Okay. See, now I don't think we've made it this far, because I don't remember a sand biome this far in, so... I think we're getting further out, so if we don't find some now... Oh, it's a torch, so we were this far out. Damn it. Oh my god, I think my instance of the game might be bugged, because this is the newest version of Terraria, so it's not the same version that the that Blue and Redigit had, so... maybe... When Redigit fiddled with the coding, something went wrong, who knows. But, I for sure haven't seen any falling stars yet. For sure. Now, I don't know if I'm... I've seen it. I've seen it in theirs. It just, they just fall from the sky, so... You know, I'm not doing anything wrong, I don't think. Wow, look at all these pots. As soon as these pots stop, I'll turn back. But we're gonna raid these pots while they're here. God, look at how many pots there are. I have a feeling we were already in here before. Why do I have that feeling? Oh, I kind of want to go until I hit a chest, to be honest. Whoa. I have a feeling we're not gonna be able to find our way out of this place. To be honest, if anything. But I mean, the falling stars weren't doing us any good, were they? We didn't find any of those. Oh, more pots. Whoa, that should have killed them. Oh, maybe not. I could have swore they had 30. I thought the red ones had 30 health. Torch, that's good. Now we have the miner helmet, so this is gonna be a lot better to transcend underwater. But that's the main reason I wanted to get it, because that's how I always died, right? I always died drowning, and that's just because I couldn't see anything underwater. Yeah, let's just go back. This isn't. We want to look for falling stars. I don't know if we can. Oh, it seems bugged. Yeah, let's just get out of here. I don't think we need the. Yeah, we will need the grappling hook actually. Now that I think about it, we made some pretty steep drops. Okay, we made it this way. Nope, we came up this way. Oh god. Okay, will we be able to make this jump? No, we won't. Okay, so we need to actually hop. Oh, there is a chest here! Oh, more Hermes boots. We could probably sell it to that guy. Okay, let's get here without drowning. Okay. More Hermes boots, more torches, and we're off. No, I dropped the Hermes boots. Okay, we got them. Let's get out of here. I don't know how I passed that up before. You guys were probably yelling at... You guys probably saw that, and you were, like, yelling at your screen, like, you passed a chest, you idiot! And now I can't get out of here, because I'm... I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay. Oh, God, no. Okay, we didn't... Did we come from this way? Oh, yeah, we did. Lucky. We came from above. I hear a worm trying to get at us. Oh, God, this isn't the way we came. Was it? I could have swore it was, because that looks so familiar. Maybe it was. Yeah, it was. Okay, that's good. We're almost at the surface. Hopefully it's not daytime. Let's have some chance for some falling stars. So we came in from this way. So we should be still good for a little bit of nighttime, at least. Oh god, it's turning daytime. Great. Out of the way, zombie. I'm not in the mood. I didn't get any falling stars. Kind of my fault, but... Actually, fully my fault. I decided to jump into a cave. But yeah, it's gotta be bugged, because... You know, it seems like one of those things that I should have found way, way, way sooner than I actually did. Right? So... Is it just me, or am I doing something wrong? Honestly, don't think I am. Now, the sun is just coming up, so we might still be able to catch one. If they work. Yeah, guys, I think they officially don't work in this build of the game. So I'm going to have to talk to Red and Blue. Yes, I know it's Redigit, by the way, guys. I call them Red. I call them Red and I call them Red and Blue. That's just what I do, all right? Whoa, I exited out of Terraria. That was my bad. I'll have to talk to them and get that sorted. But, because I'm going to need mana eventually, right? And, not having it just kind of sucks. So I'll talk to them about that. But, I think until next time... do I want to stop or do I want to make it... Or do I just want to kind of... I have a feeling I want to keep running. Just with these Hermie boots, I just want to run. Man, look at all these huge trees. Imagine how much wood I would get off that. How deep does this water go? Oh, pretty darn deep. Okay. Up here real quick. Will we be able to make this jump? No, definitely not. Okay, let's start making our way back. Actually, you know what? I think I might end the episode here. And what I'll do is I will... Oops, I keep clicking out of the screen. What I think I'll do is I'll end the episode here. And when we get back... We will actually be ready to fight the Eye of Cthulhu. At least I think we'll be ready. We'll do it. We'll start it just as the dawn of night is going up. We'll do it right next to our house. Because I got a tip from, I think it was Blue who told me that. Or maybe it was one of the people in the Terraria chat. But they were actually telling me to start it just as nighttime was falling. So like and right next to my house. So if I died, I could spawn back and keep attacking him. And that wouldn't go to waste. So we will actually do that. Yeah, we are going to end it here, and we will spawn back at we will start it up when we're back at our house. So until next time, guys, it's your boy P-Bet signing out. Peace out.